motivation to overcome such a long distance is that feeling of achieving a goal that sometimes can look impossible. But then with a good preparation, with a good team and with good training, you can reach it. The biggest danger during this challenge for me would be hitting a container during the night or even during the day. So nowadays, big ships, when there's a storm, they can easily lose those containers. And if we hit them, either me or the support boat, it will cause severe damage to us.
But in a very good way. I'm very comfortable with the team. It's very nice to actually have a team partner this time where you know someone is in the exact same mindset and you just want to go. And I think if you just trust your strengths, you kind of, how do we say in yoga, breeze over the pain and you continue to go.